from the National Assembly in Quebec. If you're wondering what really changes with the Parti Québécois in power, well, this is one visual thing. No Canadian flag. It's gone today. They took that out. It's just the Quebec flag in the National Assembly. Now, that's the same thing that happened with Lefebvre and Bouchard and Landry.
Jean Charest brought it back 9 years ago.
So does anybody care about, is that just symbolism and we move on?
It's symbolism. It's symbolism of a kind. I mean, they're perfectly willing to take Canadian money, but not put the Canadian flag on in the assembly.
So does anybody care about, is that just symbolism and we move on?
It's symbolism. It's symbolism of a kind. I mean, they're perfectly willing to take Canadian money, but not put the Canadian flag on in the assembly.